people on a spinning ball, and they all mean the world to you. It's times like these that I feel so small. There must be something I can do. I played it safe in shallow water. Never had the faith to cross the border. God, I've gotten good at being comfortable. It's time to leave my comfort zone. 'Cause you said go. This life is like a candle that you gave us to burn. God, we wanna light up the night. Instead of living without, we should be living it out. To let your love be magnified. 'Cause you said go.
That was really bad.
Why am I so scared? I already done this twice.
Abby,
is it recording?
Like...
What's going on?
What is it?
It's.
It looks like it's recording.
Okay. It is? Ryder! Wait, 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 but she's gonna give me a speech first.
I just gave it to you.
Okay. Ready?
One.
Couldn't you start screaming? Guys, I'm gonna start screaming for no reason and jump.
You got it. Just scream. Go.
Chicken. Okay, that was so, like, that was kind of scary. That was scary, man. You can catch
me. It felt awesome, because I'm a boss.
I'm a boss. Don't judge this. And go big or go home.
That's pretty cool.
Oh wait, can I talk?
You know,
this man, This man screamed like a girl.
Did you scream like a girl?
Maybe.
Okay. Hello, my name is Nathaniel.
I am the one and only Andrew.
I am the most awesome.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
I am.
Lyle.
Please don't hit me again.
Hit him again.
Oh, no. Like,